All right. It's my Saturday and I'm back. Woohoo! I love it. 15 awesome songs. Man, Wednesday was an awesome show. I had Tina on here with me as a guest DJ. We had a blast. It was so fun. If you missed it, you need to go check it out. I'm going to have another good day today. I'm pretty excited. I got 15 good songs. I have another group song. We're going to have a good time. And in the meantime, just go down in the description if you want to learn more about us. We got our website down there. If you are listening in and you hear some people you would like to follow, I got my whole set list down in the description. And it's got all their Smule IDs. Help yourself. We're going to have a great show today. Hope you're having a great Saturday. It's a little cloudy here, but I'm comfy in my studio here, ready to play some tunes. Hope you're ready to listen to some tunes. We're going to rock on. It's going to be fun, man. So before we do too much more talking, let's get the first song going here. First one is Scott Rayburn or Rayburn, somewhere in there, doing Oh Sherry by Steve Perry. Oh Sherry by Steve Perry. Did that have to rhyme? Joined by It's Jenny. This was pretty damn cool. I think you're gonna like it. So let's rock on. Let's get this one started.
Very hot here today.
You should have been gone, knowing how I made you feel. And I should have been gone, after all your words of steel.
Oh, I must have been a dreamer.
Must have been a dreamer, oh.
And there must have been someone else.
Someone else.
And we should have been over.
Oh, Sherry, our love holds on. Oh, Sherry, our love holds on.
Oh, when I let go, you go on hurting me. You'd better off alone.
There's a fever
burning.
Oh, that you'll never find nowhere else.
No one else. Can't you feel the burning on and on?
Oh, Sherry, our love holds on. Oh, Sherry, our love holds on.
Should have been gone long ago, far away.
And you should have been gone. Now
I know
you like to stay.
Oh, Sherry.
Hold on, Sherry. Our love
had to do this one, didn't we?
So much fun.
That was awesome. I love that. I can't Steve Perry. That is never going to happen, ever. You couldn't until a few years ago, Dave. If you can, kudos to you, and I believe you. Yeah, that was pretty cool. This past Thursday, we recorded live an episode of Coast to Coast Podcast with Let's Get Vocal guests Michelle, Jeannie, and Richard from Premier Vocals. And it was so fun. We had a blast. If you missed it, you got to get on over and go watch the episode. It was fabulous. We had a ball. And coming up next Saturday, right after my 1 p.m. show, another Let's Get Vocal guest on the Coast to Coast podcast. We will have three lovely guests from Team Honor. We are looking forward to that. So be there, be square. It will also be aired live while we record it on YouTube. Live chat. Come and have some fun and hang out. Man, hiya. I freaking love doing this. I got to tell you, I love doing this by myself, but I had such a blast with Tina on Wednesday. It was so fun. I got to get her back on here one of these days. Number two, we have Yamazama, one of the two. And we have her or him, I forget. Excuse me for that. I can't remember every video. You can't go by this mule name. Pretty sure it's her. Yamazama is doing Santa Ria by Sublime, joined by, no, her is Megan McDonough. I should have read the whole thing. I wouldn't have been embarrassed. This was really cool. Little Sublime for your Saturday. I hope you like it. Listen. Look at the video. Tell in the comments that they did a good job. If you don't know them and you like them, go follow them. Tell them LGV Music sent you. Here we go, Little Sublime.
Don't practice Santa Maria. I ain't got no crystal ball. Well, I had $1 million, but I spent it all. If I could find that hater and that central that she's found, well, I'd pop a captive central when I slap her right behind. But I really want to know, my baby, what I really want to say.
My baby.
really want to say is there's just one way back. Can I make it? Yeah, my soul will have to wait.
Nothing like a little Sublime for your Saturday. That was awesome. Man, I say this every time. I love pulling y'all's songs, man. Going to your page, digging through what you got, listening to all the good stuff, and saying, yeah, I'm going to play that one. It is some good stuff. Then I get here, and I always play the songs. I get sad at the end, but then I'm happy because I get to go find more songs. If you like the show, feel free to go in the description, click the review link, and give us a nice little review. Or give us a review and say, you all got work to do. Either way, it helps. Again, if you want to follow any of these people, that you don't know them, just go in the description. You'll find the set list with all the Smule IDs. Also, our website is in there. So if you would like to submit a song, whether it's yours or you have some buddies and their songs are awesome and you think they should be played, go to our website. You go to the broadcast page of the website and find where you can submit songs. Everything's on our website. Our bio is about a podcast, about the broadcast, where you can watch. You can join us on our line group if you'd like. It is not required, but it is some perky things back in there. Perky. What a word to use there. I'll tell you what, we got some more songs to go. Y'all gotta enjoy it because we're at song number three. Number three is by Mercy Blah Blah. It's literally what it says. Doing Heartache Tonight by the Eagles, joined by James Valdez 59. Y'all sit back because this set list does a little like this, and then it just, we're gonna rock on, man. Here we go. Little Heartache Tonight.
Somebody's gonna hurt someone before the night is through. Somebody's gonna come undone. There's nothing we can do. Everybody wants to touch somebody. If it takes all night, everybody wants to take a little chance. There's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Oh, there's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Lord, I know. Some people like to stay out late. Some folks can't hold out that long. But no. Hey!
takes all night. Everybody wants to take a little chance, make it come out right. Oh, there's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Oh, there's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Let's go. Well, we can beat around the bushes, we can get up to the ball, we can leave it in the parking lot, but either way, there's gonna be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know. Oh, I know. There'll be a heartache tonight, a heartache tonight, I know.
Thanks for joining.
I just kind of sang over everything.
See what I mean? We love playing y'all's great music, looking for all that tasty talent out there in the Smule-verse. We dig deep in the crevices and behind all the dumpsters down in those dark alleys to find y'all's songs. I tell you what, I always say it, America's Got Talent and American Idol, eat your heart out, man. Y'all ain't got nothing on us. Oh, man, if you are new to this and you like this, there's some past radio shows. They all stay up. Once we go live, they stay there, so you can always come back and watch them. We also put them up on Spotify, so if you like to listen to it going on down the road to work or something, because, you know, YouTube, if you turn your screen off, it don't play, so it's on Spotify and whatnots and so forth. And yeah, that's right. Oh, man, where are we at here? We're at number four. Number four, we got Mitchie Meet Switchy. Wishy, I don't know how to say that. We Will Rock You by Queen. This is just a short We Will Rock You part of the song by Queen, joined by Nels Laurentia. I like this song because it kind of, I was thinking when I was watching, I was like, yeah, that's right, LGV Music Broadcast, we'll rock you. We're going to try our best. We hope to be out there, and anybody who's on Smule will know who the heck we are. And in that case, as long as they know who the heck we are, they will in turn eventually know who the heck you are, because that's what our whole intentions are here for, to get out there and let people see talents they don't even realize is there. There is talent just walking around the shopping malls and the shopping markets and, you know, hanging out in their backyard, just doing cookouts with their families, and nobody even realizes the singing abilities they have. Woo! All right, here we go. Let's do some We Will Rock You. Get a little pumped up here.
Bonnie, you're a boy, make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. I got mud on your face, your big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. We will rock you.
Man shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you. Body, you're an old man, poor man, bleeding in your eyes, gonna make you some bleed someday.
You got mud on your face, big disgrace, somebody put you back into your place.
We will rock you. Sing it! We will
gotta get you pumped up. Oh, look, there's the next one. I hit pause and then I accidentally double clicked. Oh my goodness gracious. Woo! We are gonna rock you the rest of this day, man. All right. Up next, we got number 5 by Hexa MIB doing the Earth song. I just love that song. It's a Michael Jackson tune. I love the Earth song. It's a freaking cool song. Being joined by Richie Foley Lover. I had him on my very first show, and this guy, you got to go follow him if you don't. Dude can sing about anything, and he's just cool. Everything he does, he's always happy and bouncy, and I love watching this guy. He's freaking cool, dude. Just like all y'all, we are all on Smule. Well, there might be some hidden crevice people that you kind of want to steer from. That's on everything. What are you going to do? You can't escape it. We're in a crazy world. And within a crazy world of all this anger and fighting and Karens and all these things going on, we at least have this. Our music that we sing together, we share with each other, and we all get along for the most part. We are happy. We find our little groups we enjoy. And being said, you could always join our lovely group online if you have the Line app. If you do not, you can go to our website. We got all the links for whether you need it for iPhone, Android, PC, Mac. And then you'll have where you can click and go to me, which is gtoman33 on the Line app. It'll be Beard of Glory as my display name, and I'll bring you right on in. And you can get some perks and stuff like pre-show clips and the activities we're going to start doing and all those neat things and meet some new people and just have some fun. Up to you. It is not required. We will play your music regardless. We are not one of those you have to be part of us groups. We are not one of those where you have to submit or you won't get played. We come get your stuff. You can submit. You can submit other people's, but we come and get it. All right, here we go. Earth Song.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said were yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop to notice its crying earth, its weeping shores? Oh, down to the world, look what we've done. What about all the pills that you pledge your only son? What about flowering fields? Is there a time? What about all the dreams that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever start to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth with weeping shores? I use a glance beyond the stars. No, I don't know where we are, although I know we've drifted far.
baby, I need you. What about nature's worth? It's our planet's worth. In the seas. What about forest trails? Bend the fight, I believe.
What about a polyline?
What about it?
Don't about by a creek?
What about us?
What about a garden?
What about us?
Can we set it free?
What about children dying? Can't you hear them cry? Where did we go wrong? Someone tell me why.
What about babies?
What about it?
What about the games?
What about us?
What about all the joy?
What about us?
What about the man?
What about the crying man?
What about us?
What about Abraham?
What about
death again? Do we give a damn?
Yes. Yeah. See what I mean? Bringing y'all your good talents. That was good, man. I love that tune. I got hooked on that. We, back when I was living down south and I was with my kids, we were little and we had the older Xbox and we had the, Kinect. We got the Michael Jackson experience and I was mostly always doing that song. That and Dirty Diana. I'd like to get a hang of it. That song is fun. All right. Hope you are enjoying it. We are at six. We're at number six. We've done a third of this show. Yep. Y'all have to come more often. Go tell your folks, like, subscribe, comment, share this thing. Go tell your group. Say you would not believe what's going on. There have been other little radio shows and podcasties and stuff, but we are doing something unique and totally freaking different. We're sharing the video because we want you to see. I know you can hear it. And it sounds great. You can hear people and emotions, but when you add the video aspect and you can see them when they're in their feels, or you can see them when they're just having a ball, it is freaking awesome. It is fantastic what y'all do with y'all's voices. I'm telling you right now. And we are putting it out there so that anybody can hear, let people know what you got. Man, there ain't no coming to group and just the little groups get to hear it and you got to submit your stuff. We're coming to get it and anybody gets to see it and anybody will get to know y'all can sing, man. Share the links down in the description with people. Our website tells pretty much all you need to know. We are consistently updating it. Lots more things. We'd like to update it with some reviews. So if you would mind going to the link for reviews and say, y'all are great, or get it together. All right. Number six, let's not hold y'all up. Cause you want some music. We have, yes, Nelly 85 Rock doing Like a Stone by Auto Slave and joined by Argento Morto. That's just how I say it. I put the little roll on the R there. Y'all are going to like this. Let's hear a little Like a Stone, man.
Brothers Jockey Rock Mix.
Full of fear, real and how deathbed, I will pray to them ghosts and the angels, like a pagan, to anyone who will take me to heaven.
To a place I recall, I was there so long ago. The sky was bruised, the wine was there, and there you let me out.
In your house I long to be, wrong by wrong, patiently I'll wait for you there. Like a song I'll wait for you there. Until the day was gone, and I sat in regret of all the things I've done. For all that I've blessed, and all that I have brought, and dreams until my death, I'll be one.
That was fantastic, man. I'm having a blast. I love these songs. I love all the songs. You really think you'd ever play, like, I guess I'll have a show with songs I can't stand them, but I'll play them. Oh my god, it would be a horribly long show. All right, that was fantastic. Good job, guys. We loved it. We're gonna move on to number 7, which is my group song of the day. I've so far had a group song for every show. I've not failed you yet. I almost did. I forgot and had my set list done last night, and I looked over it. I was like, where's my group song? So I got it. I got a shout out, actually, because my good friend Tina helped me, because I was working about, I'm doing so many things behind the scenes, and I was like talking to her. I was like, man, I've only got like 7 songs. I'm short. I'm having a brain fart here. And she's like, I'll give you a hand. And between the two of us, we shout out a quick 8 more songs. Thank you, Tina. And she snatched up, said, here you go with the crew official doing Crazy Train by Ozzy. And this was freaking cool. Thanks. I'm going to have to play it for you. You're going to lock it because I locked it. Yep, that's right. If I lock it, it's a guarantee that all y'all will lock it. Oh, that's not egotistical. I don't know what it is. If you're new and you ain't been here till just now, go check the description for our link to our website at any point. If you want to go check out and see who we are, find ways to submit songs or submit your buddy's songs or any songs you come across, you say, holy crap, that should be played. But it ain't necessary because we do snatch and grabs. Everything I have, I go and get it. But if you would like to, we would not complain. We would be very appreciative. Help us find wonderful talents in case we miss somebody. There's tons of people out there in the Smule world. All right, let's do it. Let's do some Crazy Train, man.
Welcome to the Crazy Train.
All aboard!
Ooh, Nelly. Nothing like a little crazy train to run over you old Saturday and make it crushed all up and fancy. That makes no sense. That was awesome. Nice job, crew official. Well, that's the hump part, man. Now we're on the downswing. Our last bit of songs here. We got number 8 through 15 to go. Hope y'all are enjoying it, because as always, I'm loving this. Freaking love doing this. I would do this every day. But keeping up with trying to have songs for every day, wow, would that be hard. Especially doing podcasts and all the other stuff. And bringing that up, if you haven't seen it, our podcast Thursday is up. And it was live, and we had 3 beautiful people from Premier Vocals on. It was fantastic. Go check it out. We are having another group. Team Honor will be on next Saturday live. Come watch it and live chat with us. Gonna be a blast. Yeah, we're kicking off season 6 like a storm train. Doing the broadcast, doing the podcast, and we're just having tons of fun. Check out our new website. You'll see what all we got going on. Come in the group. You'll know even better what's going on ahead of time. Just listen up, man. It's good stuff. We are unique. We are not like anybody else, I'm telling you. Nobody is in comparison to what we're doing and what we plan to do. We're just getting started. Stick around, because we're just getting started. Whew. All right, number 8. We got Bo. I'm really saying it because it's B-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-O-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H. So Bo. We are doing Animal by Pearl Jam, and he is joined by Irie. They did an awesome job. And y'all gonna like it, because I liked it. I keep saying that. Just because I like it don't mean you're gonna like it. But it's a pretty good chance you're gonna, though. I'm telling you right now. So listen close to some Animal.
Yay! Movie song!
One, two, three, four, five against one, five against one, set, one, two, three, four, five against one, five against.
Starting from you to me.
I'd rather be with anymore.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 against 1, 5, 5, 5, 5 against 1, said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 against 1, 5, 5, 5 against 1, said.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 against 5, 5. And actually, no, we're at number 9. Sorry, guys. Ah, fantastic. Nothing like a little Pearl Jam, man. I loved it. We're doing some good stuff here. I'm having a blast, man. We're going to move right along because this is going great, and we're starting to speed up. Get ready because we're speeding up here. We're pumping you up on y'all Saturday. Y'all having a good Saturday? Do you have good weather today? I had nice weather yesterday, and today is cloudy. It's supposed to be raining. So far, it ain't really, and that's good. But it's chilly, but it's supposed to warm back up again. We're heading into an early spring, and I'm enjoying it. I am not complaining. Not at all. All right, next up is number 9. And it is Benny Dub 1. And we're doing The Red by Chevelle, joined by Madam Artichoke. I love this song. I love singing this song. I love the very last end where I like to just... You have to watch me or join me sometime. You'll see what I do. All right, let's do this. Let's listen to The Red.
Hi.
Hello.
Another one I haven't done yet.
You're in for a treat.
They say free when you're single down. The red, well, it filters through. So lay down, the threat is real. When his side goes red again. Woo. See you red again. See you red again. Change it won't contain. Slip away to clear your mind.
When asked who made it show,
made it show.
Truth they can't do most.
So lay down, your blood is real.
When his sign goes red.
So let down, the threat is real, it is real. When his time goes red again. So let down, the threat is real. Oh, hey.
go. That's where it goes. You rock.
I know I do. Thank you, good sir. I kill myself. At least I make myself laugh. Woo, that was nice. That was nice. All right. Y'all are going to be in for it here. We're at song number 10, and it's going to get cranky, man. Get your ears ready. Get your ears ready. I'm telling you. Maybe you should take your headphones, give those ears a rub, you know, shake it off a little bit. All right. Let's get back to it. Get your headphones back on. You ready to go? All right. We're ready. LGV, Let's Get Vocal Music Broadcast, bringing you some great tunes. You got to go check out the website. That's down in the link in the description. Leave us a review. There's a link for that. If you're seeing anybody you would like to go follow because you never knew them before and you say, holy Christmas time in the morning, they can sing. You need to go down in the description where the set list is, and I got all their Smule IDs. I make you work for it. The other DJs, like, they put the link where you can click the link and it takes you to them. I don't do that. I just put the ID and you have to copy paste that thing. Y'all got to work for it. I think y'all are worthy of each other to do a little work and copy and paste, man. Hello, Tina. Welcome. I'm so glad to see you in here, my new bestest buddy. Woo, Tina joined me Wednesday. That's the lady that joined me as a guest DJ. And it was fantastic. Go watch it if you didn't see it. Why do I have a thumbs up right now? I'm holding my hands like this, and my Zoom is doing a thumbs up. Y'all won't know what I'm talking about because only I can see it, but it's doing a... Okay, let's get on with it, man. I got to shut up here. We're up to number 10. Number 10 is J.D. DeVoe doing Hemorrhage by Fuel, joined by rocker Stacey MRND. And this was nice. Did you take your headphones off, give your ears a rub and your head a little shake and get your headphones back on? Because here we go. I hope you're ready for it.
Memories are just where you leave them.
Drag the waters to the depths, give up their dead.
What did you expect to find?
Was there something you left behind?
Don't you remember
anything I said when I said,
don't fall away and leave me to myself. Don't fall.
In my hands again.
That's how we do it here at the Let's Get Vocal Music Broadcast, bringing it to you. Meet each other. See all the talent there is out there. Tell your friends. Go on Smule, do a freestyle OC when you know you got buddies that come and listen to your stuff. Have a chat with them and say, y'all missing out. All right? Let me explain something to you about the Let's Get Vocal Music Broadcast. Telling you, it's only going to get better. Lots of exciting things in the distance for us. We are growing. People are seeing us and they're loving it. We are getting great responses. People love it, man. I'm telling you. And we love it. To go listen to your music and hear your voices, full songs, let you know, hey, we're playing this, and see you guys be so excited. See other people listen to your music and they're telling how great you sound and they want to go follow you. It's a wonderful freaking thing here. What we got going for all of us and as a whole in the Smule community, we are building, let's call it a dynasty. Are we brave enough to call it a dynasty? I don't know. I don't know if I am. Maybe I'm looking, I don't know. For me, the sky's the limit. Why not? Look as far as you can. The further you look, the further you have a chance of going, in my opinion. All right. That was fantastic. We were up to number 11. We got Use LP doing Freak on a Leash by Korn, joined by Deeds the Dragon. I'm telling you, we're rocking the rest of the way through this thing, man. Get ready. You might need to do a little ear rub after each one of these. Take your headphones off, give them a rub, shake your head, get ready for the next one. Kind of like clean your palate so that the next food you bite, you can taste it even better. All right, here we go. Freak on the Leash.
It's too difficult for this song. I tried so many times. But I like it. Something takes the puzzle in the air. Something was never said. Every time I start to believe, taken from me.
Life can always be messing with me. Can't they chill and let me be free? And can't I take away all the pain? I try to ignite all in vain. Sometimes I cannot take this place. Sometimes it's my life I can taste. Sometimes I cannot feel my face. You'll never see me far from grace.
Thank you.
this is the last one. I don't want to try anymore. Bye-bye. Don't laugh.
I don't want to try it anymore. That was good, man. You made it to the show. No, I just thought of something. Y'all, is it sound good out there? You're still here. Because sometimes when I don't do a certain something, I was told there was feedback. And I just thought about, I don't believe I did that, and I don't know if there's feedback. I hope not. That would suck. Then I'll have to re-upload this, and you'll have to come back and watch it again. But you're still here, and ain't nobody said anything, so... Liliana, quickly. American Head Charge. There's actually two songs I really, really like by them. It's Just So You Know and Loyalty. Just So You Know. Let's see. If I had a way to get a hold of you, if you have line or something, one of my last... It wasn't Wednesday's episode. It was the last Saturday. If you go find last Saturday's show, there's a dude that's near the end of the show does Just So You Know by American Head Charge. You got to go listen to that. I'm telling you. Follow us and we'll sing that crap. Go check it out. It was last Saturday, my show last Saturday. Can't think of the guy's name, but the song is Just So You Know by American Head Charge. Thank you, Dave. I'm glad it sounds good because usually there's feedback when I don't pull down a certain volume. I am so glad because I literally just thought about that. All right. I got so much stuff going on. This is a lot of work, you guys. I got to tell you, you would not believe. I'm all the time. But I love it. It's worth it to sit there and find your songs and watch you guys just love all these awesome songs when we find each other. Freaking awesome. All right, let's go on to number 12. We got the Decoy One, Dirty Deeds Done Dirt Cheap by AC/DC, joined by Jenny Rocks 50. Are you ready? Have you done your dirty deeds, and are you doing them dirt cheap, or do you charge the heck out of people? Let me know. Here we go. Let's charge your ears with some AC/DC.
Here we go. You join and I don't see you moving.
And they're done dirt cheap.
Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap, yeah.
You got problems in your life of love. You got a broken heart. He's double dealing with your best friend. That's when the teardrops start, fella.
Hang up the phone, I'm here alone. Omega social call.
Dirty
deeds and they're done dirt cheap. Yeah. We'll be right back.
you ain't got the guts. She keeps nagging at you night and day, enough to drive you nuts.
Pick up the phone, leave her alone. It's time you make a stand. For a fee, I'm happy to be your back door man.
Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap.
Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap. Dirty deeds and they're done dirt cheap.
Concrete shoes, cyanide, TNT.
Dirt, dirt cheap. Letters and contracts and mounted.
Dirt, dirt cheap. Dirty deeds. Done dirt cheap, dirty deeds. Do anything you want me to. Done dirt cheap, dirty deeds. Dirty deeds. Dirty deeds. Done dirt cheap. Oh.
I had it.
Done dirt cheap. Nice.
Yes, that was nice. Good job, y'all. Fantastic.
Oh, you're still here?
Yeah, I'm still here. Hanging out. Good old Smule. Bringing us all together with great music. You're in your feels. When you're OCing with somebody, even when they're new and you don't know them, your mind, think about this. All the crap in the world, all the hate, people being mad at who you vote for, what you stand for, what you believe in, what you think is true or what you think is not true. But when you join an OC, you're scanning Smule and you see somebody you ain't never sang with, they're singing a song you like and they're singing it well, and you join them, do you think an iota about any of that stuff? Or are you just focused on how well the person's singing and that you're about to belt with them and have a ball? Yeah, that's what I thought. Proof in point, the other stuff means jack, and it's only making people be against each other pointlessly. If we ignite, if we got rid of all politics and crap, and nobody ever talked about that, nobody ever gave a shit about that, and all we focused on was us right here in the real, nobody would hate each other for the stupidest damn reasons ever in history. Family hating family, friends hating friends because you don't believe the same thing. You don't vote the same way. Screw all that. Pay attention to how you are in Smule. Process it in your mind. When you join an OC with somebody you don't know, the last thing you're thinking is, who did he vote for? Does he believe in this? Would he do that? Your brain is not there. You don't even think about it. You think about that dude or that girl can sing, and I'm about to have some damn fun singing with them. And you make new friends, and you join groups, and you do comps, and you just have a freaking blast. Think about that. Think hard. While you're thinking about it, these last three songs, we got up number 13. We have, okay, I can't pronounce all the Smule names, I'm telling you, I can't. I don't think people know what they're typing, but I don't know if they consider this. Somebody might not know how to say it, so don't get mad at me. Kane Kickskin doing Sober. This is the acoustic goth version by Tool and joined by Kaz Loves Unicorns. Don't everybody, unicorns are peaceful, happy, give you luck and energy kind of animals. When they fart, rainbows come out. You can't, it's nothing but beauty, right? All right, here we go. We're going to do some Sober, man.
Mm-hmm.
weak, making every promise empty, pointing every finger at me, waiting like a stalking butler, who upon the finger rest. Better now the path of must we, just because the sun has come. Jesus, won't you fucking whistle? Something about the past is done. Jesus, won't you fucking whistle? Something about the past is done. Why can't we not be sober? I just want to stop this over now. Why can't we drink forever? I just want to stop this over. I am just a worthless liar. I am just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. I will work to elevate you, just enough to bring you down. Mother Mary, won't you whisper something about the past is done? Is done. Why can't we not be sober? I just want to start this over. Why can't we sleep forever? I just want to start this over. Liar. I am just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. Trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me. Why can't we not be sober?
Fantastic, you guys. Yes. Oh, man. See what I mean? We got two left. I don't do it. Some people do. Ferris does his other. I can't remember if he was doing it during this one on his show, but maybe I should be a little nicer and, like, as these songs are playing, type in there what song's next. But I'm like, why? They're going to know once the song's over. What do I need to do that for? Man, I like to leave people in suspense. Besides, if they really want to know, all they got to do is go down in the description. What the heck? Last two songs. I'm going to have to join that girl, and she's going to hate that I join her because her song's going to go from freaking awesome to But that's what Smule's all about, right? We either join and make your song amazing, or we join and we just throat choke the shit out of it. Oh my God. Number 14. We have 00 T Favor doing Chokehold by Sleep Token. I've never heard this before. I don't even think I've ever heard of Sleep Token. I haven't been super on the rock radio lately. All mine is what I have to this day from whenever I stopped. Because I've been all digital, Spotify playlists, and been heavy country the last little while here. After being rock as crazy all my life. So I don't recall this one. I definitely don't know the song, but when I listened to it, it was freaking fire, man. Just like the last one and the last... Wait till you hear it. It's going to choke hold your damn ears. You get ready for this, man. All right? All right, man? All right, let's do it. Let's listen to Choke Hold.
Sacred guardian. was badass, Trevino.
How do you feel? How do you feel after this show? I'm hoping you feel the way I'm hoping, I'm thinking I'm making you feel when I'm snatching all these damn wonderful treasures. That was freaking awesome. Freaking awesome, man. If you missed the show, if you're late getting here, it's all right because you can always come back and rewatch it. It stays up here and on Spotify. We're to the last song. I hate this part. It's a love-hate relationship because the show's over and it sucks. But I also get to go find more songs for my next show, which is on Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern. That's right. That's right. Like I said, like, subscribe, comment, share. I'm tumbling over my words. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Tell your people. Go to your groups. Shout it out to the top of the mountains. Let's Get Vocal Music Broadcast is unique and something y'all got to check out and have some fun with. We do have a line group. You don't have to be in there to get your song. We're not one of those radios where you got to be part of the group and you better submit and blah, blah, blah. No group needed. But if you want any type of perks that come along and activities we like to do behind the scenes and different things, you can know things ahead of time, meet new peoples. You can join the groups. Totally up to you. It is there. Everything's on our website. The homepage has a little thing about us and some clicky links, and it's got all our social medias at the bottom, well, most pages do, and it's got Line, where you can click mine, and it'll take you to my, where you can message me. If you don't have Line app, we got a link for all four places, so if you need it for your iPhone or your Android or your PC or Mac, we got it there. You click it, download it. Podcast page all about us, broadcast page all about us. You can submit songs, whether it's yours or people you know, or if you're just fishing through Smule and you're like, that's awesome, that should go on the radio, you ship it to us, man. We appreciate it. But we go grab them ourselves as well. I love going and grabbing because I get to listen and find them. There's a bio about us. You learn all about us. We got a review page going. If you like the show, please click the review link down in the description. Leave us a little review. If you thought the show was okay or sucked, we need to work on it, click and leave a review and tell us what the hell you doing. Y'all got work to do. We appreciate all. If you want to follow any of these people, the set list is in the description with their Smule IDs. My show's over. I'm at my last song, so when I play the song, I'll be out. Y'all can enjoy the last song, chat a little bit. This week is over. I hope you have a great weekend. I hope you enjoyed the show. We start back again on Tuesday with Beth Ann, then back to me on Wednesday. Then Thursday is Randy and Ashley, Friday's Ferris, and then Saturday me again. The full schedule is on our website, the times. If you think this is fun and you got the stuff and you think you'd like to be a DJ and have your own show with us, there's a little quick little form on the broadcast page. You can click it and we'll get with you and see if you're a fit. We are a nonprofit. We are working up to getting good enough for sponsors and whatnot, but we do this out of the goodness of our heart. So if anybody thinks they're making money, no, we are not making a dime off you. That's not what we're here for. This was not built to try to make money off of people. This was built to get y'all out there, to share your music with each other and others and get talents shown and to have fun together. That's what it is for. This has actually cost me money. It's costing me money to play people your music. That's how important it is to us to have a ball and get rid of the real world and just have some fun and ignore all the crap. So, like I said, check us out. However much involvement you want. Just make sure you let people know. All right? Because we're not kidding around. We're going places with this. Right, Dave? Ashley? Let them know. We're going to break barriers, man. We're going to be known, telling you. We also are kind of getting together with Smule ambassadors, just so you know. If you haven't known yet, our sixth season, first episode, we had Ambassador April. That was a fantastic little episode we had her as a guest on. Last week, we had Ambassador Tina's group premiere vocals. Go back and watch it. It was fantastic. Next weekend, we are doing Team Honor, which is also a group from Tina. Tina was on with me Wednesday as my guest DJ. You could be a guest DJ. You never know. I may hit you up and say, how would you like to come on the show with me? All right. All right. Talked your head off. I think y'all get the picture. Have a good weekend. I had fun with y'all. Hope to see you back here. I would like to see this chat room fill up. I feel like as we're getting out there, it shouldn't be too long. We should start having lots of people in here having a blast. I would really like to see that. Let's make it happen. Last song, number 15, is by Jellybean, doing Edge of 17 by Stevie Nicks, joined by Super Joker 86. This was a fantastic OC. Think you're going to lock it. Had fun with y'all. Have a great weekend. See you Wednesday, man.
Just like the way we do. Sings a song, sounds like she's singing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Just like the way.
Baby, move.